From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello there, I'm Virginia Cha with this 10 News update. An elderly driver detained for a short time after going the wrong way on the 5 freeway in National City. The CHP says the man was driving northbound in the southbound lanes all the way from Via de San Isidro to 8th Street, which is about 10 miles. The CHP had to do a traffic break to stop the driver. He was handcuffed for a short time and questioned. The sergeant says the man was just confused. He won't face any charges, but he will be re-examined by the DMV. No one was hurt. Overnight, police pulled three people from a car at gunpoint after a gun scare at a City Heights McDonald's. Police say just before 11 last night, the car pulled into McDonald's, the drive-thru on Fairmount Avenue, and somebody in the car was waving around what the drive-thru worker thought was a gun. The worker told the driver to pull around to the front to wait for their food. The manager, meanwhile, called 911. Police searched the car, and it turned out to be an airsoft gun. They gave the three people a warning not to play with toy guns in public. Both the San Diego Zoo and the museums in Balboa Park will be back open today after a gas leak shut down the park yesterday. Police say a construction crew working on the zoo's newest project hit a gas line. The zoo and a few museums in the park had to be evacuated and closed for the day. Some of the visitors had come from other countries to see the animals, so the zoo gave guests tickets to Safari Park to make up for the missed day. A group of San Diego students meeting with lawmakers today to talk about gun control. The students are part of Team Enough, a student group dedicated to gun violence prevention. They're hosting a meeting tonight that'll include Congressman Mike Levin and Assemblyman Todd Gloria. And they're going to ask those lawmakers to create laws to try to prevent mass shootings. All right, we got a good forecast, Megan. Let's hear it.
Yeah, so a thicker marine layer today is going to lead to a cooler day today. Temperatures trending about 3 to 8 degrees below normal. If you're headed out downtown, I'm forecasting a high of about 72, 73 degrees this afternoon. And if you're going to the Padres game tonight, temperatures will be in the mid to upper 60s with first pitch at 7:10. Low to mid 70s with slow clearing along our coastline, anywhere from mid 80s to mostly low, mid 70s to mostly low 80s for our inland neighborhoods. 82 for Poway today, 80 in El Cajon and in Fallbrook, about 84 though in Ramona and Alpine. 70s, but near 80 in our mountains and about 106, not quite as hot out in the deserts. And tomorrow, Barks and Brews Fest taking over the Embarcadero. Kalina and I will be out there judging. Temperatures will be in the low to mid 70s, will be quite nice, becoming much warmer by Sunday. Virginia?
A lot of fun. Thank you, Megan. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, just go to 10news.com or you can download our free app from your app store. For 10 News, I'm Virginia Shaw.